Kajak and Narita were not on AEW Dark. Maybe it was just Dark matches where he thought something was great.